Welcome to PCS Current News Program. The topic of discussion is PM Vishwakarma Scheme in news. Recently, the government announced that over 25 million applications have been submitted for the PM Vishwakarma Scheme since its launch. Out of these, more than 2 million applicants have successfully completed registration following a rigorous three-step verification process. Approximately 1 million registered artisans have received toolkit incentives worth up to Rs 15,000 through e-vouchers, allowing them to acquire modern tools that enhance their craftsmanship. Significantly, PM Vishwakarma scheme exemplifies the government's commitment to revitalizing traditional crafts and supporting the artisans who represent the nation's rich cultural diversity and heritage. Now, information about PM Vishwakarma scheme. It is a central sector scheme launched on 17th September 2023 by the Prime Minister. It is aimed at providing comprehensive support to artisans and craftspeople who work with their hands and tools. The scheme covers 18 trades including carpenter, boatmaker, armorer, blacksmith, hammer and toolkit maker, locksmith, goldsmith, potter, sculptor, stone breaker, cobbler, basket mat, broom maker, coir weaver, doll and toy maker, traditional barber, garland maker, washerman, tailor and fishing net maker. Now is the time for practice question. How many trades are covered under the PM Vishwakarma scheme? 10, 15, 18 or 20? Send the answer of this question in the comment section. Thanks for watching. For more informative content, like, share and subscribe. And do not forget to press the bell icon to get the notifications.